On January 1st, 1863, at the height of the Civil War, the Emancipation Proclamation was deemed by Abraham Lincoln, and slaves in the United States were freed across the country. 8 years later, the U.S. Mint issued a stunning medal in bronze that depicted President Lincoln in lifelike, nearly three-dimensional form. Today, only a few dozen of these are known in any condition, and this Mint State 64 example is available on our website. It's an amazing piece of history for a very modest price.